Krisztina Neglia. Once again, we're talking about staging. I wanna reiterate the importance of staging again. This house is cute, but empty, showed smaller, and didn't have any character. So therefore, I convinced the client to stage the house, get more money, a faster sale, and get that buyer emotionally attached to the owner. Don't forget, buyers are always emotional. Coming in to an empty house will not feel warm and cozy. This house is designed for a young couple, a first-time homebuyer, or maybe a downsizer. So we had to keep it light, modern, and inviting. My strategy that I discussed with the stager, we didn't have the budget to stage the whole house. So we picked the most important rooms. Living room, kitchen, bathroom, and the master bedroom. However, it was very empty without the little highlights. We needed to make it lived in, but selling the features of the kitchen. Without the little decors, nice countertops, but it was just too bare. Now everything pops. With the little highlights and colors, the whole kitchen pops. It has a better personality than it was before. This eating area, empty, was a little challenging. Some people couldn't picture four-seater dining area, so we staged it and set the ambiance. Now everybody loves it. This is a very big open concept space. So we have to make a decision. Are we setting it as a master bedroom, actually a master retreat, or are we going with a family room? For resale value, three bedroom works better than two. So therefore we made a decision and we staged it as a master retreat. I told Monica what I envisioned. She delivered beyond my expectations. Now it looks like an office, retreat, a sanctuary. It's just perfect. Before, this space was just a little overwhelmingly too big, and it was hard to picture how you set it up. Now you can see yourself feeling and relaxing here. I said it before, I'm saying it again. It's all about the details. We do some staging on our own, but it never looks this spectacular. Monica is a genius. Small house, great staging, sold fast for fantastic price.